The internal laundry filter will accumulate lint during one dryer cycle. It is important to clean the dryer lint trap after every load by simply removing the lint with your hand or paper towel. Once the lint is removed, you can return the lint filter back to its position in the dryer like so.